Hi guys, welcome to our channel. So if you are new here, please hit that subscribe button for more updates. So finally we meet in 2017. Yes, I know we have been MIA for quite a while now because a lot has been happening. With maternity shoot and traveling to hometown for Makar Sankranti. So yeah, but finally we are here and we thought first video 2017 has to be related to health. So we shot a very little vegetable juice recipe video. We had shot this video last week. Winters are great time to have your fruits and vegetables. You have so many options, carrots, beetroot, green leafy vegetables. So you can make different combinations for your juices. If you are also having trouble with your hemoglobin levels and your iron supplements, you can also add jaggery to your daily diet. Jaggery, munakka, raisins are really helpful in increasing your hemoglobin levels and they are great blood purifiers. Actually, as pregnancy progresses, your hemoglobin level tends to go down and mine even got down to 9.7 in my last blood test. So I have started having this vegetable juice, which is really quick and easy, and it's so freaking cold these days. My feet and my hands are numb all the time, and today I'm wearing Anubhav's sweatshirt because I like oversized clothes, so I've been stealing his closet for. Let's get to the recipe video. So I've done all the cutting and chopping part. That's about 8 carrots, which are cleaned and washed, and 1 tomato, and about 2 beetroot, which are peeled and cut into
two
pieces.
Palak.
And about 2 mutti spinach, and 1/2 lemon. Aur ye juice nikalne wale hum Canstar ke is juicer grinder mein. And now Anubhav will do the process. The juice is ready now. And you can also add a little bit of black salt for taste, which I like. Otherwise, the raw vegetable taste is not that good. And squeeze
that good.
Some lemon drops. Actually, lemon also helps absorbing the iron content. So it is always good that you have lemon along with green veggies or